Aditi, what happened? Please come, join us. Hi, Vaishali.
Hi, Sandy.
Vaishali, Sandy, where is Vaishali?
She's in the restroom, sir.
When she comes back, send her to my cabin.
Okay, sir.
Hey, Shruti darling.
Hi. Please wait, I have pain.
What happened?
Same periods problem.
Okay.
Ramya, what fetches happiness in this old age? You know, grandchildren.
Aditi, shall I drop you at the school?
No, she's not well.
Shall you take her to the hospital then?
No, it's okay. It's the usual monthly problem. Hi, Mom.
Vaishu, are you alright? You know that, right? We have pending EMIs.
Yeah, I know, Mom.
Please take care.
Hey, Shruti. Shall we? At least today?
No, Kiran. I'm still having pain.
Why don't you go to gynecologist?
Actually, my mother and grandmother used to tell me that pain happens during the periods. It's normal. Ma, after 2 days I have exam, Ma, but I'm not able to concentrate.
Don't worry, Aditi. Pain is normal during periods. Ganesh, I'm expecting too much from you both. It's already been more than 10 years. 10 years. Do you know my situation, right?
You say that pain is normal, but don't you think this is affecting our relationship? Just think.
Sakshat.
Present, ma'am.
Gitanjali.
Present, ma'am.
Aditi. Aditi. She's absent again.
She's always absent, ma'am.
All right, I'll speak to her mom. Aditi's father?
Yeah.
This is Aditi's class teacher here. Aditi has been constantly absent for 10 to 15 days every month. So I request you to come and meet the principal.
Okay, ma'am. We will meet.
Vaishali.
Hello, sir.
Vaishali, enough is enough. I can't
please,
tolerate
please,
this anymore.
Please,
you are fired.
Listen, sir, once. Please, sir.
I have told you so many times, but you are not listening to me. I can't take it anymore.
Endometriosis is a disease which affects women and they usually present with painful periods, subfertility and infertility. These women may also present with other symptoms such as fatigue, depression and chronic pelvic pain, and in some cases they have difficulty passing urine and difficulty passing motion as well. This disease affects 1 in 10 women and globally more than 200 million women are suffering with endometriosis. The exact cause of endometriosis is still not known, but genetic factors and theory of mullerosis by Dr. David Redwine explains the existence of this disease. This tissue is similar to the lining of the uterus, but it produces its own hormones and it invades the surrounding tissues. There is no medical treatment for endometriosis. Medical treatment may reduce your symptoms for the time being, but the gold standard treatment for endometriosis is laparoscopic excision surgery. We at Apollo Hospitals have a dedicated team for laparoscopic excision where we involve the gynecologist, colorectal surgeon, urosurgeon if required for the complete excision, which gives you good pain relief and a prolonged recurrence-free interval. This disease is not malignancy, but it invades the tissue. It involves the surrounding structures. It not only invades the tissues, it also invades the relationships. It affects the family and is a huge burden for the healthcare system as well. We want our women to have a good quality of life and pain-free life. Help us raise awareness against endometriosis and let us fight together.
Hi, I'm Pavitra Rao and I'm here to tell you that period pain is not normal. If you have belief that the pain that you get is perfectly alright and it's normal and everybody gets it, I'm here to tell you it is no. The pain that actually feels like knife is stabbing, like loads and loads and thousands of pins are actually pinning you down. You can't wake up, you can't do any work. You're not feeling normal, pains become your best friend. You know, day in and day out, you just keep wondering, how do I actually manage this activity without pain or that activity without pain? I'm talking about that pain. Let me tell you my story. I got diagnosed this very, very late, you know. So it's been like few 6-7 years since someone actually told me that there is a problem and I might have to go actually talk about this to someone. If I had been diagnosed earlier, treatments would have been much earlier. You know, today what I feel, I'm a changed person. Laparoscopic treatment helped me and the right guidance helped me. And today I'm able to live a normal life.